our application and assessment experience. We are delighted that you are considering applying to one of our programmes. We've put together a helpful video for you to outline our application, assessment and interview process and give you tips on how best to prepare. There are plenty of resources available to help you before and throughout, so you can make the most of your application and stand the best chance of receiving an offer. Before you apply, we encourage you to thoroughly research Ashurst. Our process is very competitive, and to make your application stand out, you will need to go above and beyond a general website search. We strongly encourage you to meet us so you can really understand our people and culture. Our early careers team run campus and in-site events online and in person around the globe throughout the year. These events will give you the opportunity to meet our partners, trainees and graduates, as well as members of the early careers team. By attending these sessions, you'll hear more about what we do, our culture and what it's like to work at Ashurst. You can also check out our Emerging Talent Hub and complete a virtual internship. The Hub offers the opportunity to view and complete some or all of the virtual internships we have. There is a great selection of legal technical programs, as well as professional development modules to help you with your employability skills. And there are several videos and podcasts from our people where you can hear more about us. Once you have decided to apply, you'll need to set up an account on our Applicant Tracking System, ATS, to complete our online application form. You'll be asked why you want a career in law, why specifically you want to join Ashurst, as well as your education and work experience. Please take your time with the application and be as authentic as possible. We'd love to hear about your hobbies and interests, as well as your transferable skills. We also look for candidates with a keen eye for detail, so make sure you check your application for typos or grammatical errors before you hit submit. Depending on what opportunity you are applying for, there will be some more online tests to complete. These tests provide us with great insight on how you are likely to perform in the role. A Cognify test will require you to complete a series of online games to help measure your problem-solving and analytical skills. Our Emotify test will measure your interpersonal skills, and our Workplace Alignment test helps us identify candidates who have similar workplace values to us. You'll have 7 days to complete the tests, but don't leave completing these to the last minute. We recommend a good night's sleep, a strong internet connection, and being free from distractions, which will really help you perform at your best. Our tests have been designed to ensure that you can't get better with practice. However, you may find apps like JobFlare or Brain Training Games will help you feel comfortable with the layout of these tests and will help warm up your brain. Our early careers team are always on hand if you require some reasonable adjustments to our application form or completing the online tests, and we encourage you to reach out and have a chat with us. Some of our programmes will require you to attend an in-person or virtual assessment day, which may include group exercises, job simulations, or completing a case study. You will be given information in advance of attending and also on the day. Please ensure you fully understand the instructions before you begin. Lastly, you will be invited to attend one or two interviews with our senior associates, partners, and our early careers team. The interview will involve a mix of behavioural-based competency and scenario-based questions. This is your opportunity to demonstrate to us where your skills lie and who you really are and why you want to join Ashurst. If you are successful, you will receive an offer letter and we'll look forward to welcoming you to Ashurst.